posters, okay? Posters. Hi, I'm here with my dog Mia. As you know, she was supposed to have surgery today. I made an announcement and I asked for some of my friends to help me. Okay. So for the last couple of days, she's been on medication. She's been on very heavy painkiller. Right now, what you see is no pain. It's fear of Alex's camera. Mia, tranquila, tranquila. Anyway, we went to the hospital this morning and she was nervous. They looked at her, they did some blood tests previous to surgery. And then I got a call from the neurologist, Sergio. We discussed her situation. I said, look, he said that he looked at the blood test and that they were okay, but she's already 10 years old. And she urged me to be cautious. She said, look, maybe we should wait a little bit. Maybe we should play it with caution. Maybe we should give her painkillers and see how it goes. Wait a little bit. Maybe we don't want to go into an unnecessary surgery. I of course say, yeah, Sergio, I mean, whatever you say, you know. I always, when I speak to my surgeons, I always tell them, what will you do if she was your dog? And he said, I will wait. I'll wait a bit. We'll continue with the medication that she's receiving. And let's see, wait a couple of weeks and let's see, I don't want to go into surgery right now. I don't have a good feeling. And that's what has happened. So she's back home. She looks, she's shaking, right? She's not shaking because of pain. She's very relaxed. She's shaking because of the camera. Espera un momentito, mira, mira, ya está. Venga, va, quieta, vale. Vale, ya está, sí. So, surgery has been postponed. We're gonna wait a couple of weeks and then we're gonna see what we do then. Okay, guys, thank you very much to those of you that have helped. We're gonna keep those funds for the organization. If she gets operated, I will let you know. Don't worry about it. And I think right now the best thing is to wait. Okay? So we're gonna wait a bit. Mia, say hello and thank you. Thank you.